A man involved in a hit-and-run crash on the 5 near Balboa this morning put up quite a fight when police tried to get him into an ambulance. You see him there, somehow involved in his hit-and-run and resisted efforts to take him into custody. Even firefighters had to help subdue the guy. Traffic on the 5 was backed up for some time this morning because of that incident.